in the Walmart parking lot, but I'm actually facing the other way. Now, this tent behind me was actually a fireworks stand, and I'm here with Robert and Adrian, and they both worked the stand, and they were here as the storm hit. What did you all see?
We seen it coming over the hill there, and we were actually filming it, and we're trying to strap our sides at the same time, and then all of a sudden the wind just came up and took the tent, and we said, we better get out of here, and it lifted my trailer up, spun it around, and threw it on the ground upside down, and it was crazy. We lost everything, so.
Were you all able to salvage any of the fireworks left inside?
They're all ruined. They're all wet. So about $16,000 worth, it's all ruined.
And you said it lifted the trailer up off the ground. About how high would you say that it actually lifted?
4 feet. 3 or 4 feet off the ground.
Did it spin or anything?
Yeah, it kind of came up and then went over and it landed 20 feet from where it was sitting. So it had, I don't know, I've never seen wind like that before, but it's pretty bad.
Have you all had any time to go check out the other damage? I know Walmart was also damaged.
No, just kind of been over here. We noticed a few cars that kind of wrecked over there, but that's about it.
So nothing salvageable. Again, as you can see, the weight barriers that actually hold the tent down are tipped over here. And this is only a part of the damage here in Lawrence County. On the other side of the Walmart parking lot, I'm told that cars are flipped over and even possibly a tractor trailer. Now, you can always check on the latest on WYMT.com, and we will have more information for you coming up at 11. For now, live in Louisa, I'm Alex Casper-Peak with Robert and Adrian.